Ivy, and my poem's called The Girl Who Paints Herself. She doesn't know her identity. She hasn't known her whole life. She hasn't discovered it. She doesn't know her roots. She's the girl who paints herself. She moved here in October, with only her shadows to haunt her. Her parents are not here, gone. She has no stories to be heard. She's the girl who paints herself. She has a lot of talent. These grey walls in this dystopian city soon turns into vibrant graffiti. Such a creative and delicate mind. She's the girl who paints herself.